The Ready Trial is a research study looking at whether physical activity improves symptoms of depression in young people aged 13 to 17. Our free program runs in Bedfordshire, Hertfordshire, and Norfolk. Young people will be allocated randomly to one of three groups: high intensity exercise through vigorous activities, low intensity exercise through moderate activities, or social, non-exercise based activities. Over 12 weeks, young people will attend two group sessions a week. The first 15 minutes is focused on discussion, exploring healthy living and behaviour change, and the last 40 minutes is focused on group activities. Sessions will be delivered by registered exercise professionals and supported by mental health support workers at local sports and community centres, or online if required. Young people will be asked to complete some questionnaires at the start of the programme and then again at 14 and 26 weeks. To get a young person involved in the programme, contact the Ready Study Team by email.